The Golden Temple. Indiana Jones taking place underwater. No, really, there are some Indiana Jones references in the Golden Temple. To you, madame? Whoa! Like I said a million times before, they should have given Yoshi a sea vehicle and be the third Nintendo guest star. Oops, sorry. Woohoo! He's all shield up! I just love these homing missiles. I am flying! Well, not really, I'm just speeding up. Yes, the immune system. Something the Tiki Speaky should have done. I mean, after all, the Tiki Speaky does look like Aku Aku and Uka Uka from Crash Bandicoot. Did I mention that the Vicarious Visions, developers of Skylanders SuperChargers, also developed Crash Nitro Kart? So they tend to reuse a lot of elements. Was at the defense. She's got so much defense! Right away, the giant golden queen. Oh. Oh, just a minute, Mom! Just, playing a little... Oof. I suppose that was her revenge. Thank you. Shit, I wonder where did Popfist get all these balloon thingies. I am so slow today, I don't know why. Maybe I'm not wearing my turtle thingy, that's why. Where's that shark? It's acting like that bonsai bullet. I'm back to the lobby. At least it was fun. I hope you enjoyed this video.